Hello and welcome back to Minecraft Jungle Paradise, Season 4. This is to be called Season 3.5, just so you know. Make sure I'm recording. Today is a very important day. We are going to be fighting the Ender Dragon this episode. As you see, I have an empty inventory. Here's what I prepared for today's episode. Let's see. So we got some beds to blow up the Ender Dragon. Let's see. Red bed, white bed, and a blue bed. We got 12 golden apples. A water bucket, just in case. And sorry about that. I remember now. I need to grab a, what do you call it, I keep forgetting what it's called, paraglider, so we can go to one, our bow. We don't really need our axe. Pop the arrow there. Let's see. So in today's episode we're fighting the Ender Dragon. I'm just grabbing all the stuff for the battle. Do we have everything? I made the sharpness 3 sword. Used all of my levels. Had to kill some chickens. Don't need any of that. Need to make sure I have everything done before going. Oh, hello there, Ginger and Haggis. Haggis, one of our longest loving pets. I think we got Haggis from the plains biome of the, or the, what do you call it? Our Savannah, that's it. I thought it was Arcania biome. No. It's, what do you call it? Savannah, that's it. Hey, where are you going? You're not leaving, are you? Well, if you're leaving, that's okay. Just stay around. We need portals. Need to go grab portals. Where's that? I keep missing it. Need to be careful. There. Portals is where our end portal is. Let's pay the respects to Bridge Master, the parrot. He died on the 9th month. So it's September 22nd, 2020. The fallen friend. And we have this new Bridge Master. We keep having to pay respects because this is our first parrot. I think, yeah, it is our first parrot. Make sure I'm not on mute before going on our adventure. We are not on mute. Make sure I'm recording. Have to make sure all of these are done. So I got stuff that lasts a very long time. I got regeneration for 1.30 seconds. Okay. I think it's time. Teleport. Oh yeah, we forgot something. I keep always forgetting that I need the Ender Eyes. Oh no. Do I not have blaze powder? I think I used all my blaze powder. Oh no, that's bad. I needed that for the Ender Eyes. Oh no, I had some left. Almost thought that I didn't have any blaze powder left. So 9, wait, I keep messing this up, 12. Pop this next to the, I forgot to grab the ender eyes. Well, the ender pearls, not ender eyes yet. I should have prepared this off camera, I forgot about this. Always that. Every episode that I do this, I always go and get on that stupid page of Microsoft. So I got 12 ender eyes, how many do I need? I might be actually a bit low. Please be some in the portal. I don't think we actually have enough. Wait, we do. Now there's no going back from this. Have our backpack there. Wait, we need our glider. There it is. Okay, there's no going back from this. I have my protection free chest plate on. We should give ourselves our 8 minutes of strength. And then have instant healing. Have my arrow. Okay, our leap of faith. Okay, we need to make sure this is secure. Oh, I forgot all about the Enderman. Cheater, cheater, cheater. Oh, that's cheating. You see that? I have even gotten off the first platform, and I guess it's our only chance now. There's no going back. Oh, my legs are shaking. Please don't. That was a waste. Yes. Yeah, we're not beating this. Don't look at their eyes. I'm not looking at your eyes. Don't die or gotta quit. and there'll be no more episodes of this series. I didn't think it'd be this hard. I would say it's much more easier on that hard difficulty. I didn't look at your eyes. Okay, I'm not looking at your eyes. We're going to die here. I was not prepared. Please go to the middle. Going to try the tactic. Sorry, I did not look in your eyes. That did absolutely nothing. I quit. This guy's cheating. Let's see. Oh! Eat some raw chicken. Well, not chicken, raw. I don't know what I'm talking. Just two more, please. Just let me get out of here. Please. I have a beautiful world that I want to see again. Oh no, please. We're going to die, we're going to die. This is all we fought for. And it was that killed me. That one stupid action. Let's see. What? This chess piece should have disappeared ages ago. This is if you don't know where this is our portal. Go to the portal. That's where we died before. Please just let us beat this dragon. It's deliberately coming after me. Not that close. All. There it is. No. Please. I don't know why there's a skeleton on top of my body. Please don't tell me that just despawned my other loot. I'm not having a nice day, am I? This is making me want to give up on the series. But I shall not. I go into game mode. If my loot is gone, I'm ending the episode. And then I have to spawn in everything that I lost. No, that means my backpack is gone. No, it's still here. Luckily. But I don't know why skeletons are spawning. And they're unarmed. Have nothing on. That was so lucky. I thought I lost all my loot there. Because I didn't know. Oh yeah, I have two chest pieces. I was wondering why there was two chest pieces. We shall not give up on this beautiful world. Let's see. There's our shield. We had golden apples, I forgot all about these. Give us a strength potion. And we're back in the fight. Why is there like 12 skeletons over there? You can't stop me with my golden apples that I made off camera. You think that will stop me? I shall persist. Please don't. What? Who's hit me off there? You're deliberately going for me, aren't you? And no, there's one more. You shall not win this fight as long as I live for 1,000 more times. Endstone. No, I didn't mean to look at you. Get me out of there. Come on! You're right there. One last push. Please, just let me have this one victory. Aha! You're not winning this fight. Didn't have enough time. Wait, what? Yes. Time to bring the pain. Wasn't enough. Come on. I'm trying to kill your overlord endermans. At least help. Scratch my nose a second. Not the best shot, but I try. Oh, he's mad. Oh, some Enderman's mad at me. Fallen's mad at me. Not even enough time. It told me that I was gonna place the bed there and then... No, please don't tell me these are all after me. Die. Come on, die. I need to fight your overlord. It did a good chunk of its HP. I do wish I had my water. So I'm gonna go back and get the water. And I'm gonna pop that around that area. And I'm gonna hope for the best. Come here. That's gotta be a long fight. I'm trying to get out of your fire. That was a good chunk of its HP. So I know this is a good area to hit it. Now I just need to wait until it goes back. Wait, regen. Wasn't expected. Oh, that's what's hit me. We're almost got it down. Almost got it. Regeneration. Don't get mad at me. We're waiting on the big guy. Why do I keep walking into it? I can just attack it at its tail. It knows it's closing in death. This is what you get for killing me three times. Well, four times. Three or four times, I can't remember. Can't defeat me now. I'm airborne. Okay, let's try and get on the ground. I knew it. Come on. You're only at 13 HP. Well, 5 HP. Die, ya beast. You shall not touch these lands ever again. This is what you get for overlord and, well, being a dictator to these endermen. Where is it? We got it, the next generation. Now we can leave. Do we want to watch the Minecraft credits? Now we just wait until the Minecraft comes up. Okay, back home. Well, we don't need most of this stuff no more. Sorry about the boiler in the background there. Put my dragon egg in there. Don't need that. Let's see. I need to make a trophy bit at my thingy so when I retire this series one day, I can hang up my armor. Make sure I'm sleeping. Need to see if there's any creepers outside later. Okay, let's make a trophy room. We won't hang up the armor yet. What day is it today? I need to go out full screen for a second. You might see my thumbnail. Well, not a real thumbnail. What do you call it? Home screen. Ah, yes. Three in the middle, one there. Nah, not here. I need some end stone. Still have the egg, right? Yeah. Let's see. Pop the dragon egg down. Nah, not that. Needs to be a cage like the other. So I need some more of the, what do you call it, iron bars. Could just take these ones that I placed here. Oh no. Well, I think I have stone there. Hey, let's see. We need to see what date it is today. So it is 28, and it's 22:46 now. 28:09. Okay. 28/09/2020. Wait, capital B. Beat the end. Let's pop a quote here. What? No, not a quote. There. One end is a new beginning. Bye, Tango. Now, I don't need to do bye. There. One end is a new beginning. Did I spell that right? I don't think so. Am I missing an E? Sorry about that, I hit the mic there. Well, who cares? It will always be immortalized here. Well, I can't really. Do I move the sign? Yeah, I think I moved the sign. 28/09/2020. Beat. The end. One end is a new begin. Nah, that does not look good. Tinkle Berry. Identical. There. Now I can pop the tools that I used, eyes are on. Let's see. You know what, while we're here. Let's finish off this lore. And then I end the episode. Do I still have, yeah. It took since we moved here to finally finish this floor. And there. Sorry, I burped there. Do we have stone? Yes. So make sure I'm recording and I go end episode. We've really come a long way since episode 1. We have full diamond now. Let's eat some baked potatoes. Okay, so like and subscribe for more videos and other series I do, like Far Cry, Half-Life 2, or Fallout New Vegas. Have a nice day, stay safe, have a toastie or apple, maybe even some orange juice. Need to keep up the vitamins, very important. Bye bye, see you next time, have a nice day, see you.